going to speak about father of our nation, Mahatma Gandhi, who was born on 2nd October 1860 at Porbandar in Gujarat. He was the father of our nation. After he finished education in India, he sailed to England and he went to South Africa with the connection of law. His political career started there and he launched civil disobedience movements. In 1916, he returned to India and took the leadership of national freedom struggle after the death of freedom fighter and Congress leader Bal Gangadhar Tilak. On August 1920, became virtually the sole navigator for the ship of Congress. After the end of First World War, he launched many movements such as non-cooperation, civil disobedience and Quiet India movement. Gandhiji called for peaceful demonstration. Quiet India movement was the greatest challenge to British. Gandhiji began to work day and night for the freedom of our country. Plus his noble effect, we got freedom and independence. And on August 15, 1947, Gandhiji was a great leader and a saint. He believed in simple living and high thinking. He was a champion of democracy. He is the better person, known as the father of America.